A new type of motor-powered exoskeleton suit to carry ammunition boxes weighing 50 kg has been unveiled by the Chinese military. The lightweight exoskeleton suit, known as the Portable Ammunition Support Assist System for individual soldiers, can provide 20 kg of assisted strength to its user, receive more than 50% of the burden and greatly reduce risk of waist injury, China Central Television reported on Monday. It takes less than 40 seconds to put on and take off the suit. The suit's motor gives a reacting force to its user every time the user gets up after bending over, so the user can get up faster with less effort. Optional hooks can be used when carrying ammunition boxes, and they can not only help the user with a better grasp, but also give assisted strength, CCTV said, noting that with the help of the exoskeleton suit, one person can carry ammunition boxes weighing 50 kg without much effort, and two people can carry more than 75 kg with ease, the report said. Data on usage of the suit, including how much assisted strength the suit has provided, can be recorded to a tablet. The usage data can then be used to improve the suit, CCTV said. Last month, the Chinese military stationed at the high-altitude regions received non-powered exoskeletons built to conserve their energy while performing tasks such as patrol, transportation and logistic support. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe.